Come on. Gotcha. You kidding me? Yes! Pickerel, huh? Sorry, but you're coming.
Hey there, mister. Hey there. Mind if I join you? Mind if I talk to you? Fellas sometimes mind, and sometimes they don't mind, and ain't no way of knowing.
I don't mind.
Oh, I like you. You're kind. I like kindness.
I ain't so kind.
Now, that ain't true. Ain't true at all. Most folk won't spare me the time of day. But you did. You did. And it was real nice. Real nice. Can I hold you, mister?
Whoa. I got a woman.
I'm sorry, mister. I didn't mean nothing by it. I just kinda like folk. But most folk don't like me.
No harm done.
Ain't ever harmful to be held, mister. Only most folk find me creepy and strange, which ain't nice.
I guess not.
What's your name?
John. Or, Jim.
You don't know? That's funny. Used to know a fella. A bit like you. A few years back, crazy kind of fella. But he had a heart on him.
What was his name?
I forget. Funny face. Alan. Or something, I think. He didn't like me much neither. But he was okay.
I think he died.
They always do. Good ones.
He weren't a good one. He was, well, he was good and bad, and it's hard to say quite what he was in the end.
That's so.
Sure. That's so.
I can kind of see that. Well, it's been fun talking, mister. My name's Mickey. Hey, that ain't nice.
Hello there, pleased to see you. Got something to post? So long.
What's this now? Not that recent, though. Well, you're not here. Tracks real fresh. Got some. Yep. That's it. A little more. Thank you. You're the damn fish!
Good to see you again, mister. I'll take anything you got for me. Good day to you.
Philip. Hey, easy.
Some direction. Run him down.
How would you die, you bastard?
Here!
That's it. A little more. Come on! Shit! That's you! All right! Oh, you're coming with me.
Welcome, welcome. Need me to send something?
You wash that blood off, you.
Okay, let's see what's what down there. Now we're fishing. shit, yes. Let's get! Tell me where you got the goddamn money! Tell me!
You're gonna kill me!
Where? You so-
What the hell?
Back again, I see. Okay, what you need to send?
Thanks, partner. Let's see what's what down there. Pickerel, I guess. Might work.
Well, good to see you again. Hear those lambs? He's been causing trouble up at Pronghorn Ranch. Well, what can I send for you?
Great. Thanks.
Help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate. Seek salvation. And maybe he shall find peace. Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
You're a fool, fiend. But not so much of a fool as you think, nor such a fiend. The past is done, and the future yet to come.
Thank you, I guess.
I know.
Must hurt like crazy. Eat just my luck.
Whoa! Hey, whoa! Now you got to be kidding me!
You're an angry one. There, gotcha. Don't. There, gotcha. Stop. Easy there.
Is that my horse? Oh, thank you, mister. I couldn't tell you how grateful I am. I'm sorry. I ain't got nothing to offer you in return, but I'll make it up to you one day, I swear.
That's all right. Here we go. Let's try this.
headset.
That's it. Beautiful. Shit, yes. Afraid I'm keeping you.
Right with you. What do you got there? Well, look who we have here. Goodbye for now.
That ain't no proper attire, you know.
Certainly happened before.
Anyone hungry then? Got something. Little more. Don't fight it. Huh? Here we go. You're a fine bass. Oh, you're coming with me. Come on. Okay, boy.
Go on and step out of line again, see where I put you.
Howdy to you. Bad news, I'm afraid. I'm out of the information business. Okay, where's it going? The law's just getting too suspicious. It was good while it lasted, but there we go. See ya.
Look out!
Thank you.
It's you. Afraid you're coming.
I'll be tending to you shortly. What's to send? Take care now.
Hello, sir.
I wonder. We got a way to go yet. Where are you? Not here. We must be near.
Let's get!
You're coming with me. Let's go, boy.
See you back, sir. What do you got for me today?
Great. Thanks. Thank you. Gotcha. I damn well gotcha. Shit. Yeah, you can come.
I do beg your pardon. Just so you know, it's a few hours before the next collection.
Sir, good morning.
Farewell.
You ready, boy?
buddy.
Hold on, I'll be right there. Yes, yes, hello. Have you seen those vagrants and gutter pups who just look?
You're very kind.
Why, hello there, sir.
A fan. Good timing. Do you have a camera?
Sure. What are you talking about?
Liars! Damn liars! Well, you know, they're the liars. Hey, are you the guy that took the photos?
I don't think so.
Oh, must have been that fella from Quebec. Did you say you had a camera?
Yeah.
Good. You'll do then.
What do you need?
I found a giant catfish up near Frontera Bridge over in Rio Bravo.
Isn't that out in the desert?
Yes. And I'm going to catch it. And you are going to photograph me catching it. And then these bastards who call me a fake will discover who really catches these fish.
You do, right?
Well, you know, some of them. Listen, I know how to catch fish. Oh, come on.
I don't want to go out to Rio Bravo.
It'll be an adventure. Come on.
I've got quite enough adventures.
I'll give you something you really love.
Okay, then. So, a catfish in the desert, is that normal?
No, not at all. That's why it's so fascinating. It's adapted to a new environment. Turned a horrible pallid yellow color and weighs close to 200 pounds by all accounts.
What?
Oh, yes. I still need a good name for it. The fans love a name. Old Chalky. El Diablo Amarillo. I'll come up with something. I always do. I already have a draft of this written for my newspaper column.
You haven't caught it yet?
Yes, but never has a conclusion been more foregone.
So, what exactly am I getting out of this again?
What are you getting out of it? Only the best day of your mundane little existence. In extreme angling, up close and personal. To watch an artiste paint his masterpiece.
I was talking about money.
Good God, the avarice. Do you think Hannibal was haggling as he went over the Alps? You'll be handsomely rewarded, don't you worry about that. A Japanese man once offered me $500 just for an hour of my company. I told him, add a zero, and then maybe we can talk, chum.
A whole hour, huh?
Ah, this is the place.
Okay, what's the plan?
Oh, no, catfish are easy. Just a couple of rashers of bacon and that boy will be fine. Listen, I want you to get a picture of me actually landing the thing.
I'll try.
No, you do your best. Okay, chum? Set up over there.
Yes, boss.
Like I said, fame hasn't changed me. But it has opened a lot of doors that were previously closed. I'm actually planning on turning fishing into a way of, well, uniting nations. I'm gonna head to D.C., discuss it with the president. Then I'm gonna head over to Europe. Oh, bring the royal families together while I teach them how to fish.
Hurry up. Let's catch this fish and go home.
Oh, I'm ready. And now we wait. That's the thing about fish. They can sense when you're desperate.
Sure.
Yeah. So we gotta stay calm. Just relax.
Hooray.
You know, I write poems. Would you like to hear?
No, thank you.
Okay. I got invited to China. I'm gonna fish with the emperor there.
Where is this goddamn catfish?
Then I said, listen, sister, I don't care if you're the Queen of Sheba, not just of England. Fishing is an art form. Yeah, well, she kept quiet after that. Oh, until dinner. Hey, chum. Wake up. The fish can tell if you're sleeping.
Yeah, sorry. Where is that damn fish?
I was out there for 5 days wrestling that monster. But I got him in the end. You know, the villagers were so grateful, the chief gave me his daughter. Hey, chum.
Sorry.
We got something. Oh, we got something!
Is it that catfish?
It's something big!
Good. Hurry up.
Oh, no, don't you rush me, chum. This is me and the gods wrestling for immortality. Oh, my God! It's a monster! Oh, God, he's gone again.
Damn!
I still got him on the line. You get ready! He's gonna come back again. I'm gonna pull him in just a little bit. I'm gonna tire him out. Get the camera ready!
I'm ready.
Come on, boy! Come on, boy! Oh, come on, he's huge! Come on! Here, get this! Get this! Here he comes! Here he comes! Here comes him!
My God! Hook set. Whoa, okay. Quite a salmon. Saddle. Damn.
You want the dickens, you have them!
Raw!
See that? Feller's dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yeah.
Think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
It's you. Back for another trashing, huh? Let's do it, then. I know I got you beat this time. Let's put some money on it, huh? What do you say?
Fine by me, friend. Fine by me.
Good. Okay, let's do this. You know how this goes. The one who shoots the most bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right?
Shoot!
Perfecto! Oh, come on! And after all that practice?
Not enough, I guess.
That was just a one-off, man, a fluke. Let's go again, with real money.
All right, let's do it.
Aha, that's a good call, amigo. All right, real simple. First one to hit four flying birds wins. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go, shoot! To shoot, okay? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Ah!
Okay.